dance. I call it the toddler. It's all about the knees. Yeah, you get to my age and then you're like, I can't do that no more without it hurting. Yes. Oh my goodness. Wait, what are you doing, like this? Oh my goodness, that's so silly. I love it. Okay, that could be like the toddler 2.0. I like that. Oh yeah, when you jiggle your legs. Now friends, if you would like to come on over and take photos with Poppy, Tigress, and Alex, please feel free. Hello kitty, look at this gorgeous little outfit. It's a kitty and a kitty. Yeah, a little bit of a different kitty, but still. It's a gorgeous dress. Do you want to turn around and face your groom up? There you go. Give us your best supermodel pose. There it is. Excuse me, Poppy. Are you good at one? Oh, you're being a supermodel? Oh, you're being a supermodel like her? Yeah, she's got the photos for this. She sure does. Oh, my goodness. Now, friends, while we are hanging out, let's go ahead and start our first game of the day. Ah, you're so close, Puppy. Yes. You had a goal. You want to play a game. Well, you're going to play a game. Can I make this question about you? Would that be okay? All right. Friends, we are going to play DreamWorks Trivia. And Puppy is so excited. She wants the first question to be about her. So I hope you've all seen the movie Trolls. I'm going to give you three options of the answer. And you just tell me which one you think is correct. Okay. Queen Poppy is joining us on stage today. What is her favorite thing? Number one, hugs. Number two, glitter. Or number three, cake. What is Queen Poppy's favorite thing? One for hugs, two for glitter, three for cake. So hold up one, two, or three. All right. Dad's going for hugs. Kids are going glitter. Glitter and hugs. Glitter and hugs. What are you voting for, Alex? Me. Oh, glitter. Ah, got it. I was like, me? I'm not going to be one of those stuff. That's so nice. All right. Let's check in over here. What do you guys think Poppy's favorite thing is? I see hugs, one for hugs, three for cake. I mean, I love cake too. Cake is great. Friends, guess what? Hugs is correct. Give yourself a big old hug. That's right. Little self-care. Or you can hug your children. We can't hug each other. Don't hug each other. Are you okay, Alex? You're just enjoying giving yourself a nice big hug? Good. Good. I think Queen Poppy wants to give this little one a hug. Yeah. I wish we could. She's like, I'm too busy eating my hands. Yeah. Are you teething? Oh my goodness. I look after two little twin boys who are teething. Yes. When I look after them, I am also covered in drool, just like them. Right? You're covered in drool? You're teething? No, I think you already got your teeth. Are these your baby teeth? Oh, you're getting your grown-up teeth. There you go. You guys are basically twins. We'll have to get you a little bib, Puppy. It'll be great. Little pink one with glitter and wings. Wait, what? Oh, the tooth? I was like, she wants a bib with wings. I was so confused. The tooth fairy. Yes, of course. Although, I hope it's not the tooth fairy from then, Halloween Horror Nights. That's a different kind of tooth fairy. Yeah, we don't want that one. That's a scary one, exactly. Oh, goodness, friends. Well, again, in just a couple of minutes, we are going to dance our way around the stage. Feel free to move and groove along, just like you guys did last time. Hello, if you just joined us, welcome on in. We're hanging out with Poppy. We're hanging out with Alex, and we're hanging out with Tigress, and we are about to move and groove, and we hope you guys will join in with us. Here we go. I like to move and move it. She like to move and move it. We like to move and move it. We like to move it.
say yes.